Yeah.
No. Okay, Nico, what's that right there? Do you know what that is?
Porcupine poop.
Porcupine poop. Yay. Yeah. Okay, remember this one here? What is that?
Porcupine poop.
No, you remember this one from the other day. This is turkey tail mushroom. Can you say it?
Turkey tail mushroom.
Say it again.
Turkey tail mushroom.
Turkey tail mushroom. Yeah, you're getting good at saying that. This is a really good mushroom for treating cancer, especially cancers and disorders of the lymphatic system. Very good for women who are suffering from breast cancer or cervical cancer. We make a tincture and a decoction, and we combine them so that we get all the water-based medicines out of it, and we get all the alcohol-based medicines out of it. Yeah, turkey tail. It's one of the polypores.